Hello, this is Lucas Palmeira from Imaginando, and I'm here to give you another Frames from Scratch. For today's episode, I'm going to use this handcrafted instrument that we bought on a fair, that it's called a bird whistle, and it has a really nice sound, so let's start recording. Okay, so after we recorded our samples, we have cut them, and we have this. And the second. Okay, so let's open now frames on a default patch. Here we have it. And what we're going to do is go to the fourth layer and open here our bird whistle one. On the third, we're gonna open bird whistle two. On the second one, we're gonna open bird whistle one again. And on bird whistle, and on layer one, bird whistle two again. It's going to be a really, really easy patch to make, but it sounds really good. So first thing I'm going to do is solo the fourth layer. And I'll open our size of the window to the maximum. Here on the windowing of the envelope of the amplitude, we're going to raise it to almost maximum, about 980 should be enough, like this. Now let's go to global and tweak our effects for what we want. So we're going to raise the high pass filter to about 210. High pass cutoff on the delay as well to 210. And then let's drop the feedback to about 180. And turn the sync on and spread as well. Now if we give it a little bit of reverb, and a tiny bit of delay. Okay, now we go to the third layer, solo it. Again, window at maximum, almost. Size at maximum, and now we drop an octave. Again, a little bit of reverb, a little bit of delay. Second layer, same thing, window almost at maximum, size at maximum, and drop to octaves. Now first layer, drop all the octaves, raise window, size at maximum, solo. Now, to balance the volumes of this, I'm gonna basically start with the lowest octave, probably will be psychoacoustically the one that we hear less, and we're gonna put it at maximum volume. Improve the gain just a little bit. Now I'm gonna turn off all these layers and I'm just going to mix the first and the second one. Gonna introduce the third. And finally the fourth. Mm-hmm. I'm gonna drop the density here a little bit because I think there are too many grains going on the fourth and the third. Yeah, I'm gonna drop them all to 100. So we don't have those many grains going out and making things a little bit messy. I think we have it. I drop a little bit fourth layer. A little bit more. But I think we have it, guys. As you can see, it is quite simple to do. So this was it, guys. I really hope you have enjoyed this tutorial. This was a really easy patch to do, but sometimes being easy to make doesn't mean that it's not as good or better than some of the real complex ones. So you just have to find great sounds and be creative. And the whole reason of this series is exactly giving you the idea that you can get any sound and create really great patches with ease. So this is it for now. I really hope you have enjoyed it. So give us a like and subscribe to our channel. That means a lot to us. I will now say goodbye and see you on the next video.